knowing that I can't fix my daughter and I can't make heroin go away, it's probably one of the worst pains that I've ever had to go through. The journey has been full of fear, worry, heartache, but at the same time, one of joy because I watch her recover slowly. For that, I'm grateful.